His rightful place is in the centre of the action. And he hits his target. And a good rumble first up. Going to be some interesting subplots.
The ball come from the back.
Not least, of course, the grunt up front. Quesada looking for a runner and finding Orega. Lovely long pass, and oh, that's wonderful stuff. Could be finished. The referee has a look. Fernandez.
Yes. Va a poner otra bomba. El kick de Hernández al medio, ahí donde la va a cargar, como siempre, Manuel Contepomi. Bien, esa pelota que tomó quien. Damián Trae. Peligroso ataque francés. Agulla robó. Agulla robó. Hay chances. Va Manuel Contepomi. Se la pide Corneto. Va Corneto. Tiene la Argentina,
sí,
si no.
Longo tacleó.
Y se viene Felipe. Se tiró la intercepción. Agulla. Sigue Agulla. Váyase. Váyase que trae de Corneto. Váyase que trae de Corneto. Y Corneto va a traer. Y va a traer. A liquidar este partido. A terminar este mundial. De manera fenomenal. Trae de los Pumas. Otra contra. El kick de Ruggeri. Felipe que va. Corneto, sigue Corneto y se va Corneto, y sigue Corneto, no corre Cuatrenó, busca apoyo Corneto, la tiró, Fe Manuel que la tiene, hace la pausa, Albacete que recibe, va Hernández, vete ese pase, Rivas Álvarez bueno. Que va, Rivas Álvarez que va, el trae de Argentina, va el trae de la Argentina, el trae de la Argentina, la nota Federico Martín Aramburú.
And his options, Campos is outside, and Sarzewski went flying through the line there, but missed out on getting man or ball. Contepomi now, Santiago Fernandez, at pace comes Tiesi, carries play past the 10-yard line. French look to counter again, Vergallo back to Contepomi, who has been the driving force. Contepomi with the break, he has options both ways. Contepomi decides to go on his own, what a try from the Argentinian skipper, who is truly back to his best now.